it's inside a cave. Yeah. Yay, I'm excited. Ubud is not known for sunsets.
That's what you call it, cat cucina also.
Oh, wow.
Coffee, baby, coffee. And that's how we met.
Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another Travel with Sar, where you and I, we travel together. We are in Bali and today is our first day properly going out to explore Ubud. We have a private tour booked. It's just a car which will take us around the destinations that we've shortlisted. We have read a lot of vlogs and blogs and we've decided that these are the destinations that we want to visit. This is a beautiful Airbnb. The light is fluctuating a little and this is the outdoor deck on the Airbnb. I have already told you in the last vlog. We came from Mumbai all the way to Ubud from the Denpasar airport. So flight and then car, and now today one car will take us to all the places of Ubud. So let's go exploring.
Let's go.
Reet has managed a full breakfast and a full workout since morning, and I have just managed myself.
Hi, hello.
Like the Shahrukh Khan?
Yes,
Shahrukh
Khan. Yes.
Same like Shahrukh Khan. We are from Mumbai.
You like the movies?
Yeah, like the song.
Songs.
Achha, oh, you like his songs.
Songs.
Yeah, okay, nice.
Have you ever been to India?
Me?
Yes.
No, maybe later.
Everyone is a Shah Rukh Khan fan here.
Yeah.
Wow.
Dekho.
See, worldwide fan base.
Of course, my Shah Rukh ki following, but then he's my first love. Okay.
Shah Rukh Khan is handsome.
Yes, yeah. Very handsome.
She has a big crush on him.
Crush, it's a full blown love situation. Okay, see the temples in the morning, is so beautiful.
Tomorrow, where are you going?
Tomorrow, we're going to Nusa Penida.
Nusa Penida,
yes.
You have driver there?
No, we have to tell, we were going to tell our host, not yet booked. We need to leave 6 a.m.
Oh, 6 a.m.
Yeah,
if you need a driver there in Nusa Penida, you can call me. Yeah,
in driver in Nusa Penida,
yeah. In
okay. Perfect, you know.
Sure.
Roads are very, very steep over here, guys. Good, we didn't. We have a bike, but we didn't bring it because we're chalani. जैसे नीचे 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 जा रहा है तो अगर हम ये करते फिर रिवर राफ्टिंग कैसे करते guys, we are done at the river rafting. It was such a fun experience. Highly, highly recommend you all try river rafting if you're coming to Bali, to Ubud specifically, of course. We are now going to Tukad Sepong waterfall. It's a lesser known, lesser explored waterfall. Kafi dur bhi hai. It's almost 1.5 hour drive from the river rafting. We had a very long itinerary for today and we are soon realizing that we were overachieving. Kafi dur hai jagah. Har jagah hi har waterfall 1-1.5 ghanta dur hai. So we won't be able to do like multiple waterfalls like we initially planned. We thought we would do Tipumana and Tukad Sepong and Goa Raja. These were on our list. Usme se abhi we've removed two and only waterfall we are doing is Tukad Sepong because it's really pretty in photos. I don't know how it will be in real life. And it also is lesser explored. So zyada tourists nahi honge. We don't want a very crowded waterfall, otherwise we won't even enjoy. So at least whatever we are doing, we want to like nicely enjoy, take our time, because the river rafting experience was just that. It was like 2 hours of just rafting through the river. The forest literally felt like, you know, you're through the Amazonian forest. It's that dense jungle. So it was a very wholesome experience, even though it took so long. We like to thoroughly enjoyed the whole experience. So even if we are in one waterfall, we want to properly like soak in and enjoy, rather than like just hopping. Because ek hi din hai, and honestly, if you're a nature lover, Ubud mein ek din mat rakhna. Humne ek hi din rakha hai. Humko laga humko underwater zyada pasand aayega. So we've kept Gili and Nusa mein zyada din. Like Nusa, usually people keep only like they do a day trip to Nusa Penida and come back. We are staying 2 nights in Nusa Penida and we are staying 3 nights in Giliti. So we thought we are beach people more, so we'll enjoy that. But we loved Ubud also. So Ubud also is something you should not keep just two nights. There's a lot to do in Ubud.
Ubud is so big, you guys. It's vast. There's so much land. And it's all covered with rice farms and coconut trees and so much plantation. Like Haryali to dekho har jagah. The whole of Ubud is like this. Like jitne bhi hamare raste itne patle aur unhone kuch bhi destroy nahi kar rakha hai. Everything is like this. If there are houses and all also, they're small and narrow and in and amidst nature. Nothing is destroyed for the sake of civilization or tourism also for that matter.
4:30 baj rahe hai, achhi si neend mil gayi hum dono ko because it was a 1.5 hour run up. To gaadi mein hum dono so hai and now we've come to Tukad Sepung waterfall. It is supposed to be really beautiful, so let's go see Sepung cafe. Ooh, we can have a nice coffee, please.
Oh yeah. Yes.
Yeah,
we'll only stay for an hour.
Yeah. Kyun?
I'm saying afterwards, if we want to have a coffee, we can sit and have a coffee.
There's a ticket to go to all these waterfalls, by the way, guys. It's a free entry ticket. You don't really need a guide for all these places. You just go sit, spend some time, take an entry ticket and take some cash with you. Bali is heavily cash friendly. So cards to kaam karenge nahi mostly. Hum sirf cash lai. This is my first trip ever where I'm just carrying the local currency in cash. Waterfall. I can hear the water.
Even here, there are stairs. You have to...
Climbing is going to be very difficult because chairs ka depth to dekho guys, it's so deep. Oh, it's inside a cave. Yay, I'm excited. This is why we chose this one. It's different. Yeah, the steps are deep guys. What's your steps? Small waterfall, big waterfall. Small one is that one. Can go there later. Let's go to the big one. Just for fun. This one is the one you can stand underneath because the force is not that much. They've made a artificial pool over here next to the Chotu Wala waterfall. Nice place to chill.
Hamari Sawari Vapsi Chali. We are going mostly to a coffee plantation. Balinese coffee is very famous. I think they make it out of poop or something. I don't know the whole story. But let's see, if it's open, then we'll go there.
Look how pretty, guys, rice terraces, especially at sundowner. Ubud is not known for sunsets because it's fully densely covered with forests. So you barely get that free sky, but it's really pretty here. This is the just after harvest wala season. It's like them chote chote crops. The wet season is when you get the green grass. By the way, after an outfit change, I'm wearing this quad set. Abhi shorts and crop top. Just quickly at the waterfall and this bucket hat because बहुत ठंडी ठंडी हवा चलती है तो सर पे लगेगी तो मुझे सर्दी हो जाएगी. The skin dry हो रही है guys. I thought humidity की वजह से skin oily और breakout करेगी but the weather over here and the air is so pure, skin is thriving. Let's go to some coffee plantations before they shut. Yuna is the best. Like he stops for us wherever
Thank
we.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. He's so cooperative.
A few hours later.
अंधेरे में coffee plantation देख रहे हैं.
Oh, this is the coffee trees, right?
Yeah.
These are coffee trees, and you can see the coffee beans also over here.
Okay. Right. Coffee beans. Yes.
The coffee beans.
Yes.
But the green color like this one is not ripe yet. So yes. When it's ripe, that will become red. Red, like
yeah.
This one.
Yeah.
And here we grow two different types of coffee. So we grow Arabica and Robusta.
Right.
So the difference between Arabica and Robusta directly from the tree and also from the taste.
Right.
And normally for Arabica, they will have a small leaf like this one.
Yeah.
So this is the tree of Arabica.
Hmm.
And the tree for Arabica, that's more smaller also. But the size for the coffee beans for Arabica, that's a little bit more bigger.
Hmm.
And for Robusta coffee, that one, normally they have a more bigger leaf than Arabica.
Yeah.
More bigger tree and also taller. But the coffee beans are smaller. And the taste for both of that is different also. So the taste for Arabica is bitter, with a little bit sour and a bit fruity. But for Robusta, the taste is bitter.
Mm-hmm. The sour tastes like the Arabica one.
Cacao.
Yeah, the cacao fruit.
Chocolate.
Yeah.
Chocolate fruit.
The green color like this one is not ripe yet, but the brown color, maybe that is different. Because mm-hmm. Like over here, we go to type also for cacao. Mm-hmm. We have green cacao like this, and okay. we have red cacao.
Okay.
So normally the red one, that's used for make dark chocolate, because the taste is more strong and okay. more bitter also. Mm-hmm. But the green cacao like that one, that's used for milk chocolate.
Okay, milk chocolate.
Yeah. Because the taste is not so good. Small leaves like this, and Robusta is big leaves like this one.
Correct.
So the tree also for Arabica coffee, that one that is more taller than the Arabica. So for Arabica, it just look like this, it's smaller, and Robusta is more taller.
Taller, yeah. Robusta is just bitter, no?
Yeah.
So we use only 2% Robusta in Impulse.
I'm going to sleep in the dark because it's our last day in Ubud. You can come in daylight, guys. I'm sure it's prettier in daylight. I'm just making the most of what was open. Because 6 o'clock, Andhira matlab, everything's shut and everything's dark. I'm surprised this place is still open.
Oh. So
this is the coffee beans looks like. This
yes.
After we peel up the skin, the red color that one. And then we wash and we dry also.
Oh my god.
And normally in here, that's we process by hands. That's like how we roast it, how we grind it like that. That's we still do by hands. We use like a traditional process. We process over there normally.
Okay. Smells so good in here, you guys. Like you're also known for civet coffee.
Yeah, this one.
This is civet, right? Yeah. I thought as much.
That is civet coffee. And the name
poop
right here,
coffee.
That's we call it luwak for the animals.
Luwak, yeah.
That's we call it luwak coffee also.
Yeah.
For this coffee, that's we call it cat puccino also.
Cat puccino.
The animals that one, the luwak, they just look like a cat. But I think the luwak that one is not a special cat from jungles. Because the special cat from jungles, that one, that's like lion or tiger like that.
Okay.
And for the animals, that one just look like a cat. And the coffee that we made from the animal food. So that's why that's we call it cat puccino.
Yeah, basically they make the animal eat the coffee beans and then the poop that's coming out with the coffee. That's what this is fermented with the... poop. You're holding
they
poop.
Yes,
yes. So interesting.
When they swallow it, the beans, that one, they will process at the stomach first. Because in the stomach, they have like an enzyme.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So they will process over there that's like fermented. Okay. Like fermentation.
Oh,
so
it becomes fermented with the enzymes.
Yeah.
Ah.
The enzyme,
so once it's out, you guys dry it and then it's good to process, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
So... when they process at the stomach, they process over there like fermented with the enzyme that one.
Mm-hmm.
But I think when they process over there, they mix with the other fruits also.
Mm-hmm.
Because the luwak, the one, they not eat only the coffee beans.
Mm-hmm.
So they also like to eat the other fruits that like papaya and
ooh,
banana like that.
Ooh.
Because basically the luwak, the one, they like a sweet fruit, like a sweet taste.
Mm-hmm.
And like a papaya or banana also, in here that is so easy to find it.
Yes.
So then there's also a mixture of all that.
So there's a good aftertaste of the coffee.
Yes, I think that's why also they make the taste of the luwak coffee. That one is different with the normal coffee.
Okay.
And the luwak coffee, that's less caffeine also.
Yeah.
That is not so high like the normal coffee.
Oh, okay. This is cacao beans?
Yeah.
Yes.
Is it smelling like chocolate?
No. It's not right now. Because we got the smells from
I saw this in Lindt Factory.
That's we get the smell for the coffee or the cocoa also. That's after we roast it.
Okay.
Oh,
after we roast it for the cocoa, this one, that's we need to peel up the skins. Then that will become like this one. We will get the cocoa beans inside like this.
All right.
Okay.
Maybe you can smell this, but the smell for this one, it's not so
strong. Yeah, it does smell a little like chocolate. It's not that strong, but yeah, it's giving.
So you're gonna try? You can try that one.
Oh,
this one?
We can try.
The original taste of the chocolate.
Oh yeah. Yeah, it's very nutty.
Yeah.
Oh
wow.
It's like peanuts.
Yeah. So when chocolate doesn't have sugar, this is what it's supposed to taste like.
Yeah.
Oh my god. It's like, yeah, it's like peanuts.
Yeah, like peanuts. It's nice.
Very nice. Ooh, that rich aftertaste.
No. And this is for the luwak coffee after we roast it. Yeah.
Mm.
After we get a press pool like that at the 4S, that's we need to dry first until it doesn't have a smell like that one right now.
Okay.
And after that, because that is still dirty, so we need to clean.
Yep.
We need to wash first by hot water until 5 times.
Okay.
So that's what will become like this one.
Okay, so they clean it.
Yeah, this is the luwak coffee looks like after we clean.
Oh.
Until 5 times that one. And then after this, we need to peel out the skins like this one.
Clean karke, another layer. Skin nikal ke.
They still have another layer like this, another skins. And for peel up the skins, this one, let's redo my hands one by one also.
Okay. Oh wow, that's a very
tedious process.
Yeah. So I think that's why the price of the luwak coffee that is more expensive than the normal coffee that one. Because it's a lot of work from making the luwak coffee that one. And I think the expensive one is not the coffee only. I think it's the process also.
Yeah,
like
yeah.
And then after we get the beans inside like this, we need to wash again. Wash again two more times that we use in hot water also. And then after that, as we dry. So after we dry, that's we roast it. So that will become like this one.
Intense, intense. The process is so good. I love it.
You can smell this.
Very strong. Very strong. I love the smell.
So good.
You can counter with this. This is the normal coffee from the trees, the one.
Okay.
Oh yeah,
this is a normal coffee from the tree. Uh-huh.
Now this is nothing.
Oh, it's very, very, very mild, normal, yeah. Very mild. This is giving a very. Oh,
you have so a good. Strong smell for the black coffee.
So good,
but,
love it. But the caffeine level is less.
Yeah.
Turmeric, yeah.
Haldi.
Yeah, even back home we grow this.
Because you are from India, so
yes. In India.
This is right here.
Yeah.
The charts. Yeah. One cup, that is 65,000.
Everything is free except the luwak coffee.
Yeah.
Very interesting. But I will take what's not free. I'll take the luwak coffee.
So you want to try the luwak coffee?
Yes, for sure.
You'll have mangosteen you have, right?
Yeah, so we have a mangosteen tea.
Okay, yeah.
But right now, we don't have the mangosteen fruit. Because right now, the seasons of the mangosteen is done.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Do you guys have the fruit now?
No.
Yeah.
It is done from 2 or 3 months ago.
Okay.
You want the ginger tea?
It's okay, but the other. Later, I will prepare like one set like this.
Okay. Sorted. Get that.
Wait a moment, I will prepare the tester first, and for the luwak coffee later, I will prepare the last one.
Sure. Thank you so much.
You're
welcome. This is my paradise right here. Oh my god.
So the Bali cocoa, that one that is hot chocolate, that's we put white sugar, and all the coffee is like brown color, like coconut coffee, vanilla, mocha, or something like that. That's already we mix with brown sugar and a little bit soy cream also.
Okay.
This is tea.
Oh yeah, all the teas that we mix already with a white sugar and a little bit honey.
Ginger tea.
So yes. I will going up there to make your luwak. Right?
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. People over here are so sweet now.
This is ginger tea.
Yeah, let's try it. So good.
I want to try the ginger coffee.
I'm going to try the regular ginger.
Coffee, baby. Coffee. So good.
Yeah, try this. It's on the sweeter side. This is it. This has that masala flavor.
Because isne bola na is sabme white sugar hai. Coffee is really good, guys. The mocha coffee is so rich.
The coconut coffee was my favorite, and he said it was his favorite too.
Yeah.
What say, guys? Next flavor at Impulse, coconut coffee. Comment and let us know. Okay, so this is the luwak coffee, the special famous poop coffee. Let's try.
Cat puccino. Luwak tasting. Intense. You'll not like it.
Yeah, because I'm not a big black coffee person.
Okay. This is for hardcore coffee lovers. Very rich, very, very intense.
Like I can smell it. Yeah. The aroma is coming.
But I like this better than the Bali coffee. The Bali coffee is more bitter.
Yeah.
The luwak is not that bitter.
Yeah.
So that's why sometimes if I feel so tired to get a little bit more energy like that. So sometimes I make the Bali coffee or sometimes the luwak coffee also.
This.
What is that?
That's
turmeric.
So good. What did I just taste? This is so good.
Adrak shahid banate.
Exactly. Yeah.
Haldi shahid banate vesa.
This even boosts your immunity a lot.
Yeah. So jab meri tabiyat kharab hoti, mummy kaade mein yehi dete. Turmeric lemon honey is so good for health.
Yeah. What other things are there in tea?
Mangosteen, yes. Wait. I'll try this first.
You try this because this is nice. It's very fruity, like you like it. But you try this first, because then you'll need this. I'm not sure you'll like this. Just for the experience.
Not my cup of coffee.
You just touched it on your lips. Touched it on his lips and he said no. Reet is a chai lover. I'm a coffee lover. And that's how we met.
Oh, this is lovely.
That's my favorite for the tea.
Yes.
What is this?
That's Rosella.
Oh, I really like this. This is
Rosella. That's made from flower.
Oh, so dense.
Mangosteen, I love.
This also Mangosteen you like. Rosella's really also good. Nice.
But I more like prefer with ice.
Yeah, yeah. This with ice is a banger.
Yeah.
This with the ice is so good.
I really liked the turmeric tea and Rosella.
It's also good.
Yeah.
But I love this one. I love
mango
this one.
Mangosteen is feeling like juice.
Exactly. That's how it's supposed to. It's a fruity drink. Yeah.
It's supposed to have chai tea also, not just fruity. You actually don't like caffeine only.
I'll take one of Rosella for my family to try. Mummy will like this. Turmeric also you like, na baba?
Yeah.
You take red ginger. The one you've taken, you didn't like.
That's the regular
okay.
You like the red ginger.
All this while I was assuming that was the one.
I think I'll take this for Tamanna small also. Small
one.
She'll like it. These are ground, right?
Yeah, it's a powder like this. It sounds like the cheese. So if you want to prepare it at your home, it's easy. So you just pour on hot water on the...
Instant, yeah.
Yeah.
The special...
Luwak.
You can see right here. It's clean.
Of course.
We get a group just now. And that's from Philippines, I think.
Okay.
And they take the 150 and the 100 grams.
Let's go.
That's like a tiger balm. That's for muscle pain.
Tiger balm, sir.
Abhi main Bangkok se
lai. And we made from red ginger, the one.
Oh.
So you can smell this.
It smells good.
So me?
Not like that tiger balm.
Le lo ek.
We can take one. Yes.
Apne ko to lagte padte rehta. Do you want this? Thank you so much, Yuna. We had such a great time with you. When we come next time to Ubud, we are meeting you only for sure. And guys, if you all are in Ubud, you all need to contact him. I'm going to leave his number in the description. Best driver. To take us around. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye.
तू क्या डाला अभी दिखा मुझे तेरे स्टेटस में
क्या डाला
Happy friendship day का भाई दोस्ती से भरोसा उठ गया है भाई मेरा
Happy friendship day अमित
क्या
Happy friendship day vlog के लिए
अब ये दिन आ गया साल में
एक
दिन हम मनाएंगे
मैं देखो फोटोज भेज रही हूँ अमित मेरे को कलर ग्रेड करके दे मैं जैसी आज की फोटोज में मैं बोली मैं अमित को भेज रही हूँ कलर ग्रेड करके देखा मैं भी व्लॉग अपलोड कर रही हूँ
वी जस्ट ऑर्डर्ड डिनर इन द रूम सो वी हैव गॉट सम फ्राइड चिकन लॉट्स ऑफ इट एक्चुअली एंड नासी गोरेंग टू पोर्शंस वी बोथ आर रियली रियली हंग्री आफ्टर द हेक्टिक डे वी हैव हैड Reet is wearing the Pyar Coffee hair apparel, which is, he's the brand ambassador for it. And some prawn tempura.